provide the board with an update relative to the Valdosta wastewater situation, just to give you an update on activities that have occurred over the past month or so. The district has been assisting and coordinating with the task force of the Withlacoochee and Middle Swanee Rivers of the North Florida Regional Planning Council. So we've been attending meetings and providing support to that unit. And they have set up a meeting with the City of Valdosta's City Commission on April 10th. The district assisted with that meeting. At that meeting, Daryl Muse, who also presented here in January to you all, made another presentation to the public, to the commission, and to the task force members, and showed the progress that they were making. It was substantially, I mean, I'd say that the presentation covered all the same items, but in the 3 months since he has been here, they have been accomplishing things in terms of increasing the number of things they're doing to try and improve their system. So they are definitely making progress. I think Ms. Sanchez at the time, we talked about, you know, they got a really long lead time to finish out some of their pipelining and manhole replacements, and they've brought that number down. But it's still, you know, they still have a pretty long road to hoe on that. But they are making progress on it. I mean, they've spent, I think the city said they've spent $100 million of their own money on doing upgrades. They have, and they're, they are still working on permitting, I believe, for a pond on the front end of the Withlacoochee treatment plant of 8 to 10 million gallons that they hope to have completed by October, which would alleviate the type of problem we saw last December. At least would go a long way to alleviating that. But they are making progress, but they still have a ways to go on that. There was also a regular regional planning council meeting in Lake City on April 25th. Darlene Velez presented a summary of our monitoring activities, as well as DEPs and the Department of Health, similar to what you had seen, I believe, in March, for that same situation. And she summarized that data. I think the overall message is that, the task force, the district in support of the task force is maintaining focus on that issue so that it doesn't get forgotten and that we keep making improvements, or the City of Valdosta keep making improvements, and then we work with them to do that. So that's pretty much what has been happening over the last month or so relative to the Valdosta situation. We have to entertain any questions.
On the pond, is the holdup on that permitting still?
Yeah, I don't know that it's a holdup, but it is in the permitting process, and it may have been approved by now, but I haven't heard that, so I don't want to say that it is.